In this video, we will learn to find integral of square of x upon cube of 2 plus 3 times cube of x. Let I be equal to integral of square of x upon cube of 2 plus 3 times cube of x with respect to x. We will solve the integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume 2 plus 3 times cube of x is equal to t. Let us find the value of differential of t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of 2 plus 3 times cube of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. We know derivative of 2 plus 3 times cube of x is equal to 9 times square of x. So 9 times square of x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting 9 to right hand side in the above equation gives us square of x times differential of x is equal to 1 upon 9 times differential of t. In the integral I, let us substitute 2 plus 3 times cube of x by our assumed value t and square of x times differential of x by 1 upon 9 times differential of t. So I is equal to integral of 1 upon 9 times cube of t with respect to t. For simplification, let us express the integrand in minus exponent form. Thus, I is equal to integral of t raised to the power of minus 3 upon 9 with respect to t. We know integral of t raised to the power of n is equal to t raised to the power of n plus 1 upon n plus 1. So I is equal to t raised to the power of minus 3 plus 1 upon 9 times minus 3 plus 1 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Further simplification gave us I is equal to t raised to the power of minus 2 upon minus 18 plus capital C. Shifting minus sign to the numerator and shifting t raised to the power of minus 2 to the denominator gives us I is equal to minus 1 upon 18 times square of t plus capital C. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed, t is equal to 2 plus 3 times cube of x. So I is equal to minus 1 upon 18 times square of 2 plus 3 times cube of x plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.